One in two men and one in three women will get cancer in their lifetimes. 1,500 people a day die of cancer in this country. That's 1,500 people yesterday, 1,500 people today, and 1,500 people tomorrow. I'm mad as hell, and you should be too.
I'm Renee Zellweger.
I'm Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
I'm Seth Rogen.
I'm Will Smith, and I stand up to cancer.
I'm George Clooney, and I stand up to cancer.
I'm Laura Ziskin, and I stand up to cancer.
Stand Up to Cancer is unique in requiring cancer researchers to join together to finally stop competing against each other and focus instead solely on competing against the disease.
We're in a crisis. We need action. When President Kennedy said, we got to go to the moon, they didn't know how to get to the moon. If someone said, and someone could say, oh, cancer is a harder problem than going to the moon. Okay, so what? It's a problem. You know, we have to be problem solvers. As a nation, we have to focus on this problem and demand that something be done.
The great thing about the human species is that we, the lucky ones, can stand up for the not so lucky.
You got a lot of living up to do. You got a lot of loving left in you. You got a lot of ammunition to tell the world your story. Everyone should know this, cause it's true. You gotta stand up, stand up, stand up to cancer. You gotta stand up, stand up, stand up to cancer. You have a lot of treasures in your mind.
Issues of cancer are extraordinarily complex, medically, socially, and politically. But so what? Like the trip to the moon or the Manhattan Project, it starts with the will and the vision and the leadership to do it.
In my world, in my vision, the hero always defeats the villain. The boy always gets the girl, and cancer is no more.